My name is Christian Vogler, and I am part of SAP Product Engineering. And in this video, I will show you how we continue to bring more features to our environmental, health, and safety processes. My first highlight is about standard tasks and tasks with approval. EHS regulations and standards are critical for organizations to ensure the health and safety of their employees, protect the environment, and meet legal requirements. Using approved tasks guarantees that important procedures are observed and necessary authorizations are obtained before conducting crucial EHS operations. This method helps companies maintain regulatory content and reduce the risk of penalty or legal issues. With this new release, you can now specify the event on which an automatic email notification is sent to the owner, the assignee, or in case of tasks needed approval, also the approver of the tasks. This user notifications provide real-time update to user about important events or changes in the system. This ensures that users are always aware of any new tasks, task assignment, or task updates, enabling them to take appropriate actions. My second highlight is operational risk assessment for chemical hazards. Chemical hazards can pose significant risks to the health and safety of workers. By conducting operational risk assessment, organizations can identify potential hazards, evaluate their severity, and implement appropriate control measures to mitigate the risks. For example, exposure to corrosive chemicals can cause chemical burns on the skin or eyes. Also, some chemicals can react when they come into contact with other substances, heat or humidity. This reaction can release toxic gases, generate heat, or cause explosions, posing significant risks to workers. To mitigate these risks, employees should conduct risk assessments, provide appropriate personal protective equipment, implement proper engineering controls, establish safe work practices, and provide adequate training and education to workers. With this new release, you can create risk assessment for risk related to chemical agents. You can now identify chemical hazards in workplaces, display relevant chemicals information inside the risk assessments, such as globally harmonized system classification, assess chemical hazards along a risk matrix, assign controls for mitigation of chemical hazards, and at the end, use the chemicals and chemicals information also used in the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition for product compliance. Do you want to know more? Stay tuned for my blog posts and check out the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition community. Thanks for tuning in, stay safe, stay healthy, and see you next time.